Good evening and welcome. My name is Michael Bird. I'm the vicar here at Trinity Church Wall Street. And on behalf of the rector, the vestry, the congregational council, and all the folks who make up this wonderful congregation, we are delighted to welcome you here for this incredible afternoon slash evening, since the time has changed, of music. This music will fill your heart. It will be the kind of thing that you want to take with you out into the world. You may not be able to hum every last bit of it, but it will change you if you let it. You know, in this weekend, we sort of encapsulate in church the end of All Saints Tide. In England and here, as we think about Veterans Day, we are sort of wrapped up in the idea of remembrance, right? We remember, we put things back together. We make them whole. And this music was chosen because it evokes the past, it makes it real in the present, it shapes our future, and it makes us whole. So I hope you enjoy every last bit of it. I'm an Ola Gjeilo fan. I'm also a fan of the Christian mystic, St. John of the Cross, whose poem inspired that piece of music, so I'm leaning heavily on that. But the rest is absolutely fantastic. And so I hope you are able to open your hearts, your minds, and your spirits to the loving presence being evoked by these wonderful people as they share their gifts in this space for all of us in the name of love. Thank you again for being here. Thank you.
Shines between the sea. Thank you. Future is the future, unwavering is the Thank you. Welcome everyone to Downtown Voices presentation of Anthems, our fall concert this year. I am Stephen Sands, I'm the director of Downtown Voices, and we are so happy that you are all here today. Downtown Voices was founded in 2015, and since our inception has been not only a group of singers, but a community. The people who make up this remarkable choir are a community for one another, a community for you, and a community for New York City. We are honored to present this concert in this beautifully rejuvenated space that highlights our communal voice and the spectacular acoustic. Next on the program, we will highlight the fabulous NOVUS String Quartet and Jessie Montgomery's Source Code. Please give a warm welcome to the NOVUS String Quartet and enjoy the remainder of the concert.
Thank you. Nice.